sailing time.
It's past a part of the country known as Hustavika. It's one of those places where the mainland comes right up to the shore, so there isn't really an inner lead, which forces the boats to come out onto a less protected area of coast. And there have often been wrecks and been problems at this part. But today, light wind, sunshine, and we're doing a nice sail. Just got the jib up and we did manage in 5 knots on one of those rare downwind sailing days. Very nice. Oh, and here comes lunch. Thank you. You can't see it, but that is a sea eagle on that cairn over there.
Strong enough.
Ooh. Just don't look at the anchor.
It's a tiny bit of string.
Some parts of Norway are just like Argyll.
You're picking up poo bags, Jill?
Yes.
You don't have a dog with you? Do store dirt. This is an engine from an old 43-foot fishing boat in Norway. Is that next to it, Jill? You see, technology has allowed for some reduction in size. If you compare that to the engine that's in Tess Bess, and she's 43 foot. It's caught a little fish. That kind of thing looks pretty perfect. One of them for test best would be good. Maybe that one there. Oh, that one there.